the audacious mouthpiece of Imperium, Ludwig Kaiser.
A man with over a decade of experience looking to continue his dominance in WWE.
The following contest is a fatal five-way Extreme Rules match and is for the $1 Million Championship. Making his way to the ring, representing Imperium from Hamburg, Germany, weighing in at 220 pounds, Ludwig Kaiser.
A piercing look on his face.
No nonsense, all business.
You know, I was minding my own business backstage, and this guy stared me down and then yelled at me to move out of his way.
Bravo, Ludwig. One of the all-time greats in NXT, now bringing his black heart to WWE.
And from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds, Tommaso Ciampa!
Well, Tommaso Ciampa has proven he'll do anything to succeed in WWE, including being friends with The Miz.
Hey, The Miz just recognizes a fellow A-list superstar.
A true blue chip talent, Braun Breaker.
A powerhouse second generation superstar.
From Woodstock, Georgia, weighing in at 230 pounds, Braun Breaker!
He has been absolutely dominant in NXT, beat every big name that tried to take his throne.
Yeah, I see his WWE career following the same pattern, Michael.
You don't need to be a math major to realize that tonight spells disaster for Braun Breaker's opposition.
Or the entire WWE locker room.
And from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 220 pounds, Sean Sweet J.
Ladies and gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
No offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match, just so we can hear him say, history has been made at the conclusion.
Byron, he certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
And from Cairo, Egypt, weighing in at 228 pounds, the Prince.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
Perhaps the most expensive championship ever created. I have a feeling we're about to learn a lot about these superstars and what makes them tick in this Extreme Rules match.
These matches always stress me out. An environment like this can turn a superstar into someone they never thought they'd become.
Or you could say this match reveals a superstar's true colors, Saxton. That's far more likely.
Definitely not thinking about finesse with that one. Was only thinking about dominance.
Ice in Ciampa's veins right now. He doesn't give a damn if his opponent gets a breather. It's just more time for him to punish.
Ouch. Judo throw. Nine cutter.
Ooh, harsh kick.
You know what I love about an Extreme Rules match? It's a chance to think outside the box and inflict some truly inventive pain on your opponent.
It's also a chance to be on the receiving end of that inventive pain. But you're right, Corey. Getting creative could be the best way to get ahead in this match. He's a projectile now. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And returning to the ring.
Set it up again. Neckbreaker.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That is an example of boldness backfire.
What grace. Float over into the DDT.
Fight.
Drop kick.
Ah, jeez.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick. Use Saxton as a human shield.
Shocked as everyone else, Cole,
his opponent included.
And that was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Clothesline
with the championship on the line. And a kick out at two.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
This match grinding him down a little.
And that one misses the mark.
Should have been over. but he breaks the hold. Placed into the corner. Ludwig more than ready to get into it here.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
And some effective offense with that one. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
A ladder. Things are about to get high risk and very painful.
Off the shoulders, up and
gut check.
Hammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Ron Breaker daring his opponent to try the odds.
And just got caught with that DDT. He steps foot in the ring again.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Big kick. And that definitely made solid impact. Himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Arms hooked.
Double underhook slam. That could have been it right there. There he goes, right out of the corner. Ciampa's attack is thwarted. Now a pin for the championship. He breaks the pin.
Bicycle knee.
Ludwig plays it with a left and beaten.
Kaiser has all but ended this.
The pin's broken up.
Bodies must be writhing in pain.
Looking for a suplex here.
He's struggling.
Fairy tale ending.
Feeling like it's over for Breaker.
No. Ripping at the eyes. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Ooh, and a right hand for good measure.
Face first
with a championship on the line.
And he breaks up the pin and the match continues.
Wow, what impact. Broken up and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Did you hear the impact? Suplex.
Ice in Ciampa's veins right now. He doesn't give a damn if his opponent gets a breather. It's just more time for him to punish.
What impact!
Right in the kisser.
He climbs into the ring.
Tommaso looking to deliver.
Project Ciampa. Is it up? The cover!
The sledgehammer. How do you recover from that?
Ciampa showing instinct.
Ooh! Jarring impact. That's gotta be it. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Picked up. Beautiful spin-out powerbomb.
Pin attempt for the championship. He stops the count.
Ice in Ciampa's veins right now. He doesn't give a damn if his opponent.
Ron Breaker, his strength on display. This is absolutely incredible.
The military press into the power slam.
Will Breaker finish things now?
Oh!
Double underhook applied. Up and
down. Fairy tale ending. Ciampa putting the finishing touch on this one.
DDT!
Spike. Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear the...
Using a suplex, and he goes into the ring.
He is in complete control.
Cover! That could have been it right there. Ludwig Kaiser with a left.
Kaiser has all but ended this. Judo thrown into a DDT.
He's in a bad way, guys.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Breaker wants his opponent to know they're in for it.
Tossed with the arm drag. And Breaker digging deep, finding some white fire there.
Yeah, this is Breaker in control and looking toward the finish.
Oh, setting them up.
Canadian Destroyer. That could end Kaiser right now.
And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
Ice in Ciampa's veins right now. He doesn't give a damn if his opponent gets a breather. It's just more time for him to punish.
Put in a position now. Oh, setting them up. Oh, my goodness.
It's a wrap.
With a championship on the line.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Uh-oh, Ford to cut off the wind.
Outright presentation of power there. See him tap out. Not like this.
Ah, this one should have been over, but he breaks the hold.
My goodness, absolute dunk.
Oh, bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him.
Improving a bit slippery for them there.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
And Kaiser continues to push through.
We knew Kaiser had this in him. We knew how effectively he can take charge.
An impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
Continues to focus on that region of the body. Surely is pinpointing that spot.
Belly to belly suplex.
Sledgehammer right to the gut. Looking to get a little clanging and banging with that sledgehammer.
Getting him into the corner. Oh, using a suplex to set up a cutter.
No man does that better.
And he breaks up the count.
Good golly, what a knee.
Returning to the ring now.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker. Jeez, that could take you out.
Two count.
You gotta be kidding me.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
All the way up.
Done gun.
And we see him take yet.
Here's the pin title on the line.
Butterfly double underhook up and
face buster. Super kick. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Project Ciampa.
Guys, for the win, two.
just turned a chapter.
I mean, this is a very dangerous situation. He could just take one more hit up there for a knockout.
Listen to this place. Slam down. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
We have a brand new champion fulfilling their destiny.
Here's your winner and the new $1 million champion, Tommaso Ciampa.
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
A win like that proved he is not messing around.
That match was all business from him, Corey.